Hi, this is Samyukta from ED Times and welcome to Op-Ed. So those of you who use WhatsApp would know that it has rolled out a new update which allows people to schedule messages in such a way that it self-destructs after a certain period of time. Let's say you send a message which you want to be visible only for 1 hour. Then you can schedule it so after 1 hour the message will get deleted on its own. This new update seems to be a follow-up to WhatsApp's previous update which allows people to delete messages. Now, on the one hand, this is useful if you make a really embarrassing typo or if you accidentally send a message to the wrong person. But I personally am not so much in favor of this because I feel it releases people from accountability for their words. Like, you can say something and then you can take it back. And unless the other person takes a screenshot, there is no proof that you have even said what it is. And also another negative point is that if some people are discussing the cost of a particular thing on WhatsApp, as it sometimes happens in seller groups, then you can retract your message and as a result the original cost is not there, the cost which you had claimed, and this can lead to various problems. Now, I personally feel that there is nothing wrong in just apologizing if you say something wrong via text or in having a record of what exactly you said, because it makes you own up to what exactly you had in mind at that particular point of time instead of releasing you from all accountability and giving you ways in which you can back up in case you do something very embarrassing and you want to cover it up. So what do you think about this? Share your opinion in the comments and peace out.